Brought to you by Coca-Cola. Share a Coke and go Tar Heels.
Hello again. So glad you are with us. My name is Jones Angel. He, of course, is the Hall of Fame head coach of the Tar Heels, Mac Brown. It is Monday. Let's look back to a big weekend for the Tar Heels. Coach, great win for your team, a definitive win, a game that you grabbed early on. And gosh, you said after the game, it just went about as well as it could go. Played a lot of players. Nobody got hurt. Had a lot of fun and just a great day in Keenan.
Jones, really good teams do what they're supposed to do. And I didn't want our team flat for this game. We were going to win the game. And we knew we would win the game. Players knew we were going to win the game. I heard one of them say at midweek, this is a week where it's hard to get tickets because all the players, all the young ones know they're going to play. And I said, no, standard. We got to play to a standard to start being a better football team. And they did that. They took a lesser opponent. They dominated them from the first snap of the game where we forced a turnover, score four plays later, and then just took off. And we got to play a lot of guys. It helps with morale. The team stayed focused. The team stayed involved with the guys that were making plays. They love seeing some of their teammates that haven't played a lot make plays, and it helps your depth. And we didn't get anybody hurt. So it was a complete win. I was disappointed in our crowd. It was a sellout, and the people that came were wonderful. Not enough people showed up. And I know it's Mercer, and I know it's the latter part of the year. We're going to move those games to the first of the year. But still, we got to show up.
Coach, you did play so many second and even third and fourth team guys on defense by the end. What did you see from those backup groups when they were out on the field? What did you see that you liked or where you need improvement in that area?
Sally was mad because she said, I know the kids, but I couldn't even find some of their numbers when I was looking at the end. I know it was a disaster. Our coaches did a great job of getting guys in at the same time, not having delay penalties, and that's a disaster when you start just throwing everybody in from everywhere. But at Georgia Tech, the guys didn't play as well when we put the white defense in, for sure, the second team defense. We had them in the first half, and they played good. Ray Bahasik and the two young linebackers and Jaleel Taylor, and a lot of guys played a lot of snaps. Tyrone Hopper, so it really helps us for next year.
Coach Sam Howell set the Carolina single season record for touchdowns. It is also believed to be the most touchdowns. He's at 32 now for a true freshman at the FBS level in the history of the game. Goodness gracious, what a season for Sam Howell this year.
Sam's done amazing things at a very young age, and he's mature beyond his age. And I think he always thought he'd be the quarterback here. And it's a dream come true for him. And he's got mom and dad that are athletes and dad that's a coach. And he's in our office all the time. I think he's on the staff because when you look up, he's either in classroom or he is here. And he's been so humble that he's been unselfish. The entire team's bought into him. It's been fun to watch.
Carolina gets the big win over Mercer. You know who's coming up next for the Tar Heels. It's NC State on Saturday. Coach and I will talk about the matchup with the Wolfpack a little later in the week.